people, when they're making this music, are drawing on previous drug experiences. And they're either trying to make music that harmonizes with those experiences, or they're trying to represent them. So you'll have light and dark tracks, you know, both the good and the bad, which are about various aspects of the drug experience.
Psychedelic. I think of sort of a loosening of the rules. It's sort of like an expansion of the consciousness. You don't necessarily have to worry about what's supposed to be. It's more about what you feel in the moment.
Aspects of the drug experience.
supposed to be. It's more about what you feel in the moment. We'll be right back.